Hello and welcome to TechSpot. Today in this video, we're going to talk about the top 10 reasons all nerds should die. So let's get started. Number 1. They are annoying. They are literally the most annoying creatures you can have around. Number 2. They serve little purpose. Literally, can you name me the purpose of nerds? And before you say, they just keep around trash falls. You can have a super clean house, but nerds will still come. That comes to my next point. Number 3. They come from nowhere. As you probably know better, that like where exactly do they come from? No idea. Number 4. They are hard to kill. This is just generally. At my house they are pretty easy because they just gather around the window. So it's pretty hard to kill them. Number 5. They land in your drink. I can't tell you how many dead nuts I have found in my drink. So that's the reason that they land in your drink. Number 6. They don't leave. Well, as you probably know better, the stupid things never freaking leave. Number 7. They mock you. The stupid things just mock you by flying around your head. Number 8. They are stupid. They are just like, hey, it's a dream, let's fly in it, or hey human, let's fly around it until it gets annoyed. You can't really expect a nut to be smart, so. Number 9. They can scare you. I have never been scared by one, but I know people. And finally, well, as you probably know better, that very similar to the dream one. So that's my today video. If you like the video, please like the video.